All right. So last stream, both Shadow and I got to a higher hunter rank. Oh, apparently I hit 9 at some point. That was probably after the extra quest we did. But, kind of aimless right now. Which means I'm probably just going to wander around and fill in the blanks for quests that I didn't get to before. I don't suppose there are. Oh, there are! Do I try doing this right away? Do I fuck around and find out? Yes. I mean, my Palamute's already wearing some Rajang armor. Why not? And we didn't get Weakener. Great. That was the one that I wanted. Okay. Making sure my supplies were good. Let's try this. This is gonna be a mess. Although the prospect of riding any of these three monsters is something I'm all about. Hello.
Need some help?
I'm doing a solo quest right now, so.
Okay.
That is a huge Rajang.
Are you doing that ultra jump part of the single player?
Yeah, I'm doing the single player thing.
Good luck.
I think I got a good handle on it. That was a little too close. Take that 200 points and like it. That was a bad whiff. Oh great, he just immediately got angry again. Oh, here we go. Oh, we got a bagel. Yeah, this might take a bit. Oh, that's fine. I don't mind Rajang doing that. I should have countered that.
Yep. Get on the bagel.
Are we gonna ride it as it carpet bombs this thing? Please tell me. So it does, it's just you don't ride it as it does it. Oh, God damn it. Fucking Rajang. Oh, I hate this fucking thing so much. That was just on instinct. Oh, good. Rajang's down. Yeah, what now? What now? Oh shit, it just flew over the fence. Apparently that was what now. Oh, that was a bad idea. Hi, Harbor Hyde. Sorry if I'm not talking much, this is a somewhat stressful situation. Magnum Molo. Oh shit.
I have to ask, what is the point of the webfish and the great webfish?
Stuff.
Yeah. And they're used for sharpening weapons, but I'm like, you have unlimited weapons? I mean, do they sharpen faster?
You'll have to take that up with the trading company that manufactures the stuff out of webfish parts. Oh shit. God damn it. I fucking hate this move sometimes. Yes. Oh, Okay. Bagel is weak. Okay, I got what I wanted to happen. Yeah, that broke a lot on him. But I still gotta be careful because of this thing. Two down. And I'm going back to camp. Okay, take a moment to breathe. I should probably just top off my sharpness while I'm up here.
So I got a decent fire weapon, a decent ice weapon, and a thunder weapon. But the insect, like, for high rank.
Alright, I have 27 minutes left to get this high rank Magnum Mallo. Excuse me, this high rank Magnum Mallo. The Denver Broncos.
I love all these monster puns and names.
Well, I can't help that when he says that, he sounds like exasperated Homer Simpson lamenting how he's in charge of the Denver Broncos!
Oh, man. Speaking of sports, did you see Yuri and Tree's Pirates 2021 video?
Of course. I saw that play before he did a video on it.
I had to watch that video a good solid 5 times just to dissect what the hell was going on. And I'm just like, you're joking. You're absolutely joking.
That was a move done by people who were paid to do this.
Playing on the professional level over again. I mean, I think in my style of the job, I'm like, yeah, people are not gonna find you reliable. Oh man.
Try me, you bitch. You hit me with that once, you're not hitting me with it again. That's how I couldn't evade out of it. Yes! I love getting tail cuts off of counters. That was actually great timing. Capture, too bad all my traps are gone. Yeah. Oh, that's a head break. Just take a step further. There you go. Got him. Okay, that quest is done.
Rats.
Palico coming through with that extra trap. Still proving their worth by doing something the Palamute won't. Or can't. Well, the good news is that that's most of my first Basil Geese materials. I can forge Flame Seal, whatever that is. Was there anything else? Nope, my 7 stars complete again. Alright, I'll be there in a second.
Okay.
I'm in here now.
Alright.
Wait, my hunter rank jumped by 4 after doing that quest?
Jesus.
I mean, I understand it's 3 big monsters, but still.
Wow.
Wasn't expecting that much from a village quest.
And I've been doing, well, and my hunter rank has been going like up 1 by 1, just I guess because I was doing low rank gathering up quests with my buddies. That's why they didn't give, I guess they didn't give out a lot of points, but I think if we do, like, the higher rank extra quests that we didn't do, we could, you know, boost our ranks, like, or multi-monster ones, we can, you know, boost it up faster.
Yeah, because if mine went up, I think my experience bar was, like, halfway to 10. And let's see where it is now. Well, it's more than halfway. So, yeah, that's, like, 4 ranks for 3... decently strong offline monsters.
Okay. I have a theory. You want to try Anjanath, Mitsune, and Sinogre showdown in the arena?
Which one is that?
It's a 6-star quest on the Gathering Hub.
Oh wow, I completely ignored these. Yeah, we can go for that.
Yeah. Maybe this might help us there. And also, I know that Jordan also does send join requests. I'm not sure if you don't mind that, like us randoms joining in. They can't join the room, but they can join our quests.
I don't care.
Right.
Thank you. I mean, I can play this solo, but it doesn't mean I always want to play it solo. Oh, jeez. The only one it gave me was the one... Actually, no, wait. Moxie's the one that has the lowest odds of happening. Although I have had it happen where... One food ability that's 90% possible, 85% possible. Moxie's way lower than that, and that's the only one I'll get. Okay. I think I'm good to go.
Let's do it.
This is going to seem easier at first for me, just because everything's not exploding. When Bagel, when Bagel and Tony the Tiger were on the map at the same time, it was just explosion after explosion after explosion.
Oh, sweet, there's the bug that buffs your stats. Nice. And this is so we don't have to like look for the ant for the monsters fighting mold up here.
It's also so it's technically a harder fight because, well, all the monsters are in a more compact space. Jin someone we know or not?
I enabled a drone request, so I figured...
Okay.
Just checking.
Anjanath, you asshole. Come on.
Yeah. Help.
Okay, good interrupt.
Nice.
What the fuck was that? For a moment, Anjanath stared into the abyss and the abyss stared back. Oh, all of his attacks keep flying over the top of me, so none of my counters end up landing. God damn it. Even when the monster is aiming right at me, the attack doesn't trigger the counter. I couldn't see a goddamn thing. Well, it's mountable.
Alright. Go, Jin. You can do it.
Angie's weak. We're on a good pace.
Shadow's gone.
Yes! That's a preemptive measure, so Zenogre doesn't interrupt. Wait, no it isn't. I don't know what the hell happened there. I am experiencing some weird lag. Got him.
Hey,
Oh, that was a good interrupt. Mine. I'm getting more and more protective of these as it goes on.
Well, I was able to get some bugs out of them.
Something broke on it. I don't know if that was my pitfall trap or someone else's. Yeah, it was someone else's.
That was me.
Well, at least we're on the same wavelength.
Yep. Well, that went well then. That went better than expected. Gem and a Mitsune plate. I got a silver egg, so I'm about to sell that.
Okay. Sorry, I actually got some important messages during that quest, and I'm trying to catch up on them now. Okay. Oh, now that that's out of the way. What now?
Okay, so... No, I thought we were gonna have to play catch up, but hey, you're like two ranks below me, so... But let me see what we... I think it maybe doing this high rank quest that is actually helping you.
Well, I'd never say it isn't helping. I've jumped up 7 ranks since the stream started.
Yeah. Let's see. I mean, I'm just thinking if we do these double monster quests, it will help us out. You want to fight both the Rathalos and the Fire Spider? Got.
Sorry, I got a voicemail, and it was an important one, so, I'm back now.
Alright, so...
For real.
Okay. So at least we could do Master's Challenge Part 5, unless you have something else in mind.
Oh, is this, Little Mermaid and Al Bundy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi, Shade. I don't know how old that message is. I've done this so often, yet I only now registered it to a set. I go for, like, Weakener, Defender, High, and Moxie every single time.
I was able to get Weakener. Let's see.
I got Weakener too. It's a shame that doesn't stack.
I do have a good ice and a thunder weapon to back me up, so let's see. I think for thunder is where it's good for the spiders. Other than that, I'm good on fire resistance.
I have a nothing weapon.
You know, I think I probably should, like, max. I should probably invest in getting parts for the Nargacuga weapon so I don't have to give a crap about elemental. But yeah, to get an affinity bonus.
I know I need to invest in a new weapon soon. Cause... Well, actually, do I? I don't even know anymore. Mine seems to be doing the job pretty well. It's got blue sharpness, the affinity's positive, its damage is decent. No element, but whatever.
I'm very precarious about this, but hey. Each to each of their own. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
At some point, I want to complete the armor set for the spider.
Oh shit, sorry to hear that, Horrorhide. I've been down the inconsistent internet road too many times, and I know how bad it can get.
I know that feeling. I mean, I even bought, like... It was so bad, like, I even had to get, like, an extender, and I went ahead and also got an adapter for my Switch so I can do, cable.
Which one first?
Let's see, since I have the thunder weapon, I think the fire spider.
Oh, I accidentally completed an optional subquest.
Oh, cool.
There's Al Bundy. Not going for him yet. There's Charlotte's Web.
That's its new code name.
Until I think of something better. It's no Nursilla, but it's still pretty fun. So we've got Brogan and Hayato joining the quest.
So you can actually recognize what these characters are.
Yeah, this is exactly what I studied Japanese in college to be able to do. Read Monster Hunter usernames.
I think the translations, I know I made an account with the site called the Manga Dex, and
oh yeah, that site's going through it. Oh. Jump on it. Rathalos, jump on it.
Torque's in my favor because I wanted to close my first.
It cannot be overstated enough how happy I am that those attacks do not damage teammates.
Oh!
You dropped from the quest. Everybody else is still here.
Are you kidding me?
This shit again.
I guess I'll try to do this by myself. Well, at least we got like some major hits.
Is it possible for you to rejoin our lobby and then join back into the quest?
Are you just abandoning quests?
Now see if you can abandon, reconnect with us, and then join up.
Okay.
I'll try to keep Charlotte's Web twerking until then. There's some other sentences I did not expect to say at any point in my life. Ah, shit, we had a faint. What's her health? I thought their health was higher than that. Somebody else joined the quest. We got substituted by Ben Chan.
I wanted to just try to join a session, but I'm not sure if I could like join directly. You could have to join a random. Oh well, I just joined a session with randoms. You know, I'll just go ahead and just do this. See if it works out.
If need be, I'm willing to do this again to make sure you get the completion.
Okay. Yeah, right now I'm joining with the I just joined like the same quest with a bunch of randoms, so.
Alright, here's hoping the luck of the rando is on your side.
Yeah, because I heard you got a pain in one punch. You were doing so well in that quest until. Alright, let's see what these guys.
Oh, bad timing. Okay. Hey, Galley Crusader. I haven't actually fought the Valstrox yet. So, I'll let you know when I do.
Are you kidding me?
Don't tell me. Did it happen again?
Yeah.
God damn it. Just hope it's a temporary hiccup. Okay, now where is... Alright.
Let's see if it's just us, and then maybe that'll hopefully do the trick.
Oh, as in just the two of us, and then not us and Japan.
Probably. I mean, let's just see if it works, but right now, figure what.
I mean, that also kind of runs under the assumption that the other players weren't Japanese, but I mean, anything's worth a shot. I'm realizing now I took the wrong way.
Thank you. say the most one.
Who is... Oh, that was... Okay, I thought someone was actually setting up barrel bombs while this thing was running around. Another feint. You know, guys, just because I have the life powder doesn't necessarily mean I want to use all of it.
I'm so sorry you're stuck with me. Well, then again, I had my fair share of mistakes, so... If you end up failing this quest, you want to just be the two of us in the quest?
Just the two of us? We can make it if we try?
Yep.
Okay, that's a big help. And so was that. There it goes. Okay, we're done.
You before, but I made sure I'm in cable then. Like, I thought I was, but apparently I wasn't. Maybe that was the issue.
Oh, that could do it. Okay, that puts me at Hunter rank 18.
Alright, 2424 is the password. So we're basically the same rank.
Oh yeah.
Are you still in the lobby? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, let me join you. Yeah, I thought the lobby got disbanded or something.
I think that would happen if everybody in the session got disconnected. But I'm pretty sure it's still counting me as being in. Yeah, I'm still showing as being in the lobby. There you are.
I guess you're the lobby leader. Okay, let's do that quest again.
Here, I'll post it.
Okay.
It was 6-star, right?
Yeah. I think it might be 7-star. I could be wrong.
Wait a minute.
You might be in the 7-star quest, maybe?
Okay, why am I not seeing this quest? It's Rock Nakadaki and Rathalos. Yeah, I don't see it in 7-star.
It's on the 4th page of quests.
There it is. I was scrolling past the final page too fast. You know what? I will take fucking up the menuing if it means not fucking up the hunt. Hey, I got the one that matters. Wait, you already got it.
Yeah. I got a pitfall trap and some tranks, so we're good to go.
I'm just going to check one thing real quick. Alright, let's go. This is just us. I am hogging all the potions.
game. This might take a little bit longer, but I'm kind of glad that first quest we did, that went well and with no issues, but... At some point, I'm going to try upgrading my, my armor parts, because, you know, the maximum level is 4, but now I can level up to level 11 since we beat, Narwa, I think it was called.
Thunderstruck?
Yep.
Or Foxtrot, if Kevin's here. I'm still so sad that got taken down. Because now when I shout, Foxtrot, nobody gets it. And I can't reference anything, so they can get it.
In any case, I really want to do that quest again at some point, but I'd like to have it when our friends catch up. I can see Jordan 20 catching up sooner, because I've been helping them out like every Friday.
Is it a tougher fight, but I love the way that it can, like, move around with the, weapons that it shoots out.
Its physical attacks still hurt, like, don't really, like, help, but, fire attacks don't do much damage. Yeah, I'm actually mostly doing a little bit more damage with ice. I realize we synchronized our balls. I mean, my problem was have a sleeping weapon, so,
Alright. Yeah, bombs. So be ready to stop at a moment's notice, is what you're saying.
Just in case they're pushing to sleep. This is a weapon from the Lagombi, and it's still doing a decent amount of damage.
Hmm. Gotcha. Stole my Uber.
I love that position.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a placeholder, but I'm just keeping it now.
Are you kidding me? It didn't land for a line, so...
I fucked up, because I thought we were gonna run into the wall, but... Well, now I know not to ram it into that area.
I hate when it does that. Sleep! Do you want to, or should I?
You should. I'm sharpening.
Well, I have to sharpen too. One of us will get it.
Alright.
Ready? Oh, I thought I thought my attacks moved me directly into that.
Thank you.
That was... I'm not sure that could have been timed any better. Still not even a limp yet.
Oh. A lot of parts still.
Does it count the individual spiderlings on it as parts?
I think.
Okay, that would explain it. I'm fine. You want to or should I?
I'll do it.
I got the tranks.
No!
We captured the fittest!
The fittest! Alright, well, I'm glad that's done. And I was captured a web, so I couldn't trank it on my own time, but thank God you had those tranks.
That's precisely why I started doing that. Okay, where is...
Rathalos. Okay, I'm gonna...
Alright.
I'm gonna just fast travel a bit and switch my weapon.
Alright, I'll keep them entertained for you.
I need to get the second sub-count for this. So his secondary weakness is thunder. I'm gonna use this weapon carved from the monster with the best theme ever.
I gotta get this thing out from against the wall. That's better. God, I'm using a decoy. Are you fucking kidding me?
This ain't any walls here. This is not a good area to walk over this thing.
Are you kidding me? Yes! I was hoping one of those would get it. He got the anime samurai treatment on his tail and said, fuck this, I'm out.
You cut my tail. I cannot defeat you. We will fight again next time.
We will fight a game at the same time on the same day next week unless we are preempted by some sort of sporting event. Was the head.
Oh, okay. That was
sleep.
Oh, God.
I'm pretty sure I didn't restock my barrels. No, I didn't.
Damn it. And a power moves.
Stupid power moves. It made me look bad.
I did have some bombs. They were just regular large barrel bombs.
I want to be as far away as possible. If you still had your whole tail, that would have counted. Left wing is broken.
Oh,
was gonna say, he's not leaving already, is he?
I was about to say, I'm like...
Oh no.
The other way.
Let's let it break its back, maybe?
Possibly. Oh, I just knocked it over. One sec. There we go. I got paralyzed. Did a fucking Benabra sting me? Or Vesploid or something? Survived.
No thanks, thankfully.
I'm Hunter rank 20.
I got an outfit voucher, nice.
Oh, boy. Oh. Well, well. I'm game if you are, but this will be my last one.
Game.
This is going to suck so much ass.
Ass.
It said slay, so I'm not gonna need my tranks or. So I need to sign a bomb or. Light powders. I have mega and armor skins. I'm gonna blow all my money on armor sphere upgrades. Be right back.
I guess I'll go ahead and post the quest.
Say what my status is. 385. You know what Chameleos is an elemental weakness? Let me look that up.
I have no idea.
Alright, I'm gonna look that up.
Damn it, I didn't get weakener.
Weakest to blast and fire. Okay, I'm gonna use my Raffles weapon. I got weakener.
Okay.
I got light powders and dust of life. I got. Let's see how what the area we're gonna be fighting this in. Did it say?
I thought it said shrine ruins.
Okay.
Kimi no Tomi Sumuro. Okay, looks like we do have other stuff on the map. I see Nargacuga, I see Barbara Streisand's nose.
So we can use other monsters to our advantage if the opportunity presents itself.
When the opportunity presents itself.
I wonder, can you mount Chameleos?
I don't see why you couldn't.
I know we can't capture them, but it's a slave.
Hell of a time trying to read this thing's attack to the counter. Got it.
Bye, Pat, son of a bitch.
Well, I'm gonna have fun with it. That tongue attack is really fast. Okay, what's its Punisher look like? Oh, jeez. Think about it, I think that's the first time I've ever actually seen this thing fly somewhere.
I thought it was like more like, oh, I don't remember Camille's flying, but I guess it could.
I mean, it has wings. I'm not going anywhere near that.
Me too,
it's like... Ah, shit. Okay, well, good thing I brought my herbal medicines. Oh, you got it. Oh shit. This thing is way more aggressive now. I see. So when you get hit by the tongue, it steals various pollen from you instead of just straight-up items. I have questions about that hitbox, but fine.
Skin activated. I get to write Chameleos.
Oh my god. Fuck, I don't care about hidden endings.
I was expecting you to launch it into the house.
Make it a gun.
Maybe you just have a limited time for the one thing.
I mean, you did a lap around the house first, so...
After that, you could just... I always just play a saving throw for balls.
Yep, it's out of here. Ah, shit. Nice.
Super close. Oh, there's a flashlight. Come on, face my direction.
Watch out. The face. Tails off!
I go to carve out the tail.
You want to do that now?
Yeah, where is... Oh, there's the tail.
And... One and a two and a three.
At least we know that Chameleos can't be put to sleep.
There's always a part of me that's surprised when I get a tail from the tail, and I don't know why. Okay, I do know why, but...
Oh, like a thunder beetle.
Yeah, I used one of those on it earlier. It seemed to help. Yeah! Oh shit.
Directly?
Baby. Okay, I'm fine. I was so happy that I got the counter, but then I still got hit anyway somehow. Really? Three times in one quest?
Yep.
I just wasn't good at record.
I can just do this the whole time. Okay, Punisher. Together, Chameleos, we could be much stronger. Join us. Wow, the Anjanath's trying to go to the exact opposite end of the map. It has had enough.
Like, they don't pay me enough for this shit.
Shit.
Find the note.
Thank you.
almost dead.
I barely got that off. Right over here. Where do you think you're going? Yeah!
Finished it with my air combo.
Best flash bomb I ever used. Except for that one time in World I sniped Teostra when it was like 100 feet in the air.
Nice. Remember killing it Teostra when...
It was a good quest.
That's a good note to end it on.
So I had a really non-committal name for my stream because I didn't know what, if anything, would be accomplished. But it turns out I was selling both of us short.
What the fuck? I got two Chameleos gems?
You're banned for the week.
I didn't expect to end up with two gems.
Was 30.
And I'm at
23
too. It doesn't look like any new quests. So we just gotta keep at it.
I mean, the best we could do is just, you know, just keep doing like backlog quests.
Why not?
I wonder what the armor looks like, I'm curious.
I'm checking that too. Oh, it's the Mizuha armor. It looks like witch's armor.
Yes, I just noticed it. We get Camille's blessing, poison attack. I take it Camille's blessing just makes you like immune to poison, maybe?
Well, that would make sense considering its abilities.
Oh, it gives you Mind's Eye. Oh, man. In case you hate dealing with bouncing. What the hell? Just add all this to the watch list in case I feel like farming the crap out of this thing.
And I really need new leg armor, but I don't want to forge something that's going to force my ice resistance even lower. Because I'm already at negative 12.
Yeesh. Let's say, leg armor,
I could forge the Chameleos sword! Oh, and it looks awesome! I'm going for it. Oh, I love it. Oh my god, and it phases in and out of the light. Oh, that's awesome.
Holy shit, that thing does look awesome.
Are you seeing this? Look at that. It's like a beam saber.
That is so cool. I wanna check out the instant glade. Let me... How many old time I gotta forge a Chameleon's weapon myself?
So this is an upgrade in affinity, attack, not so much sharpness, but it also gives me a defense bonus, and I have 3 slots now. This went from a good stream to a great stream.
I just need 2 tails to do the instant glaive. I get like 3 jewel slots. Well, I don't get any affinity, but I don't get any defense bonus, but...
Probably just varies from weapon to weapon. Oh wait, since I made something Chameleos related, can I forge buddy armor? I have to do this. He looks so stupid, I love it! The fucking headgear on my Palamute. At least you can see his face now. This is the best stopping point.
Damn, I'm glad you got it.
Let's see.
If you want later in the week to do more Chameleos quests, I'd be down to help out.
Oh, sure. Like, what days are you thinking?
I guess it just depends. Just ask me on Discord and I'll let you know if I'm free.
Okay. Let's see, I'll probably text you on Thursday.
on Friday, I'm probably going to be helping out Jordan and Tony with the lower rank quests.
Okay, I think I should be available Thursday.
Okay. Yeah, I'll text you on Thursday.
Okay.
Hey. Thanks, Scott.
Thank you.
Well.
So later in the week, I'm going to try and do some Pokemon Snap. Maybe start Carrion, or start the new Bard's Tale Director's Cut Party. One of those two. Or hell, I may just stream Trackmania again. I don't know. I act as though I actually have a plan with any of these streams, but I really don't.
Yeah, I'm just doing whatever, like, I finished two Metroidvania-like games on Steam after finishing, what was it, Resident Evil Village and Nier Replicant.
Oh, which ones?
Toho Lunar Nights and Record of the Lotus Lord, Deedlit, and Wander Labyrinth. They're made by same developer by the name of Team Ladybug. Even if you're not a fan of those IPs, take a look at their sprite work, and you might like what you see.
All right. Well, thanks everybody who checked this out, and see you around. Oh, I have a new emote coming. Don't know when exactly it'll be ready, but it's on the horizon. Later.
Have a good night.